Brittle?
Yes, Brittle. John Brittle, Ellis Brittle, Roger Brittle. Sometimes called Lil Rod.
I don't know them.
They could be using a different name. They would have come to the plantation this past year.
You mean the Schaefers?
Maybe. Three brothers?
Uh-huh.
They here?
Uh-huh.
Could you point one of them out to me?
One's over in that field.
Remember me? I like the way you die, boy.
Damn son of a bitch!
Everybody calm down.
We mean no one else any harm.
These are wanted men. The law wants them for murder. Now, I reiterate, the warrant states dead or alive. So when Mr. Freeman and myself executed these men on site, we were operating within our legal boundaries. I realize passions are high, but I must warn you, the penalty for taking deadly force against an officer of the court in the performance of his duty is you'll be hung by the neck until you're dead. May I please remove the warrant from my pocket so you may examine it? Give me. Satisfied? May I have that back, please?
Get off my land.
Post haste. Load up the bodies as quickly as you can.